Firstly, you run up to the defender. While dribbling to the ball, once the defender is running towards you, try to slow down and then slowly get your weak foot and shoot the ball around your other foot. So that's what it looks like. I'll put it a little further. This is your move. Using your weak foot to move in a circular motion around the ball, but do not kick, because you are trying to trick the defender. Then you do the same thing with your other foot, and then continue to dribble. Third move is basically a cup. So you roll the ball with your foot. Last but not least is the basketball kick. Technically an upside down kick. I didn't do a normal photo of me because then I had to take a photo of me and I'd probably get hurt. Thank you for listening.
Alright, Dion, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, talk and go.
Dion.